hurt.
You all right?
Can I help on the gas?
Pilcher.
Sure.
Everything's gone all hot. Yeah. Benny's driving me mad, and the others seem to think they're on holiday. And Bob made Muck help me. What if he thinks Muck's better?
I should never have tried to do everything by myself.
Buzz!
Was right. We're all good at different things. That's why we make a good team.
You're alive!
Except
this is great.
We're not a team anymore.
I'm safe. I'm safe. Andy will find you here. He'll take us back to the room, and then you can tell everyone that this was all just a big mistake. Huh? Right? Buddy?
I just want you to know that even though you tried to terminate me, revenge is not an idea we promote on my planet.
Oh, well, that's good.
But we're not on my planet. Are we?
No.
Okay, come on! You want a piece of me?
Doesn't he realize
that
I'm
never
not
have
there?
Tried to do everything by myself. Dizzy
I'm lost.
Right. We're all good at different things. That's why we make a good team. Except we're not a team anymore, and that's my fault. I've been
Buzz Lightyear mission long. The local sheriff and I seem to be at a huge refueling station of some sort.
You.
We're not a team anymore, and that's my fault.
According to my Nava computer, the...
Shut up! Just shut up, you idiot!
Sheriff, this is no time to panic.
This is the perfect time to panic! I'm lost, Andy is gone, they're gonna move from their house in 2 days and it's all your fault!
My fault? If you hadn't pushed me out of the window in the first place...
Oh! Well, if you hadn't shown up your stupid little cardboard spaceship and taken away everything that was important to me...
Don't talk to me about importance. Because of you, the security of this entire universe is in jeopardy.
What? What are you talking about?
Right now, poised at the edge of the galaxy, Emperor Zurg has been secretly building a weapon with the destructive capacity to annihilate an entire planet. I alone have information that reveals this weapon's only weakness. And you, my friend, are responsible for delaying my rendezvous with Star Command.
My fault. I've been...
You are a toy! You weren't the real Buzz Lightyear. You're an action figure. You are a child's plaything.
You are a sad, strange little man. And you have my pity. Farewell.
Oh, yeah? Well, good riddance, you loony.
Rendezvous with Star Command.
It's a plan. Andy! Oh no. I can't show my face in that room without Buzz. Buzz! Buzz, come back!
Go away.
No! Buzz, you gotta come back! I found a spaceship!
There's a spaceship, Buzz! And that's my fault.
Come on, man, hurry up. Like, the pizzas are getting cold here.
We're not a team anymore.
Yeah, which way?
Now, you're sure this space freighter will return to its port of origin once it jettisons its food supply?
Uh-huh. And when we get there, we'll be able to find a way to transport you home.
Well, then, let's climb aboard.
No, wait, Buzz! Let's get the bag! No one will see us there!
Negative. There are no restraining harnesses in the cargo area. We'll be much safer in the cockpit.
Yeah, but... Buzz!
Get it right, huh? We're not a team thanks anymore. For the directions, okay?
And remember,
Buzz!
Safer in the cockpit than the cargo bay. What an idiot.
minutes and counting.
You are clear to enter. Welcome to Pizza Planet.
Sheriff! Sheriff? There you are. Now, the entrance is heavily guarded. We need a way to get inside.
You are clear to enter. Welcome to Pizza
Planet. Quickly, Sheriff! The airlock is closing!
Watch where you're going!
Sorry, I can do everything by myself. Dizzy was right. We're all good at different things. That's why we make a good team. Except we're not a team anymore.
What the spaceport?
Good work, buddy.
We need to find a ship that's headed for Sector 12.
Wait a minute. No, Buzz. This way. There's a special ship. I just saw it.
You mean it has hyperdrive?
Hyperactive hyperdrive. And astro... turf.
Where is it? I don't see it. Come on.
Spaceship! All right, Buzz. Get ready. And... Okay, Buzz. When I say go, we're gonna jump in the basket. Buzz! No! This cannot be happening to me.
A stranger from the outside.
Greetings. I am Buzz Lightyear. I come in peace. This is an intergalactic emergency. I need to commandeer your vessel to Sector 12. Who's in charge here?
The Claw is our master. The Claw chooses who will go and who will stay.
This is ludicrous.
Hey, Bozo, you got a brain in there?
Oh, no! Sid! Get down!
What's gotten into you, Sheriff?
You are the one that decided to climb into this.
The Claw. It moves. I have been chosen. Farewell, my friends. I go on to a better place.
Gotcha. A Buzz Lightyear? No way!
What are you doing? Stop it! Stop again, zealots!
All right, double prizes!
Let's go home and play.